just about set to kick off. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 25-yard line.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense. Still first down.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. At about the 39-yard line.
That's a great play by the defense. There's nothing like a defense being able to slip off of a block, get into the backfield of the offense, and then make a play in the backfield to be able to create some momentum possibly for this defense.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on their own 39. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Locked down at about the 47-yard line.
You know what? After a play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if they went to the air again.
They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He fights forward to about the 26. From their own 26-yard line, it's second down.
Go four. Go.
Zips it to the tight end. He's knocked out of bounds at the 35. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz. And a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
And he has it on the corner. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
That brings him second and five.
From their own 40-yard line. Second down. Again with the run. And he's taken down at the 42.
That makes it third and three.
Got a receiver and he dropped it. That'll make it fourth down and they're going to have to punt.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
They'll bring him down at the 29-yard line. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. Pass complete and taken down immediately. He's got it with room to run. He's out of bounds around the 47-yard line.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
Give to the running back and he's going to lose yardage.
That makes it 6-10.
he's into the open field. He's tackled to the 38-yard line. They go to the ground game. Gains his way to the 29-yard line.
This is one of their special plays they like to call to keep the defense off balance. When you can get first downs in unconventional ways, you have the edge over your opponent.
Check three.
Throws complete. He's got space to work. And he is drilled at the 16.
Good job by the offensive line to pick up the linebacker on the blitz. That gave the quarterback enough time to find his man for a nice game.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
And he stopped behind the line. The 10th play of this drive. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Now he's scrambling. And he's tackled right around the 2-yard line. 5, maybe 6 yards there on the scramble. The offense is staying on the field. It's all or nothing. Here we go. This defense not wanting to give an inch here. Touchdown, NIU.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for, an opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
And he tacks on the extra point. It was an 11-play, 71-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. It's fielded at the 2. Brought down at the 28-yard line. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Makes it out to about the 31-yard line. It's second and 7. Ball on the 31. And he throws it away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
He's at the 40. They'll bring him down around the 32-yard line.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. The Huskies with a touchdown lead. To the action now here in the second quarter. The sub package in there defensively in this 5-wide receiver set. He's taken down at the 17-yard line. Northern Illinois is up by a touchdown. Down he goes, the 7-yard line. Nice move, and he scores. He's got two touchdowns on the ground today.
That was just an excellent individual effort to find the end zone.
And he converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Tries to get around the corner. Tackle at the 27.
Brad, as good as this defense has looked, I'm not necessarily surprised by this shutout. I mean, you and I were there on Wednesday watching this team practice, and when this first-team defense goes against their own first-team offense in a practice, sometimes it's actually better than the game itself. So they've prepared themselves very well to have this kind of game.
Nice run there. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Makes it out to about the 46. Stop right around the 46-yard line. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
With the defensive line neutralizing the blocks, these linebackers are able to come up and make plays in the holes.
Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on their own 46. Gains his way to the 46-yard line. His way to the 33-yard line. Tackle made at the 31-yard line. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Gets to that quickly. Tackle at the 16-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 16.
Two times.
Scrambling around. Brought down at about the 13. And this is the 10th play of the drive.
Protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
And they'll probably try to throw here. They line up on third down and 14. Tackles him hard at the 1-yard line.
A tight end is usually a very reliable option for the quarterback, so it's going to be interesting to see how quickly they decide to go back to him.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. And he's taken down around the one-yard line. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. Throws a bullet over the middle. He's tackled at the 22-yard line. Incomplete over the middle. They'll get him for a loss. We've played a half of football here. The Huskies lead it by two touchdowns.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
It is my job to come in and rain on a parade.
I know
everything's gone right. I know they have all the momentum. I know that every little detail of the game plan has gone exactly as scripted.
But,
overconfidence, too happy, too satisfied. How big a problem is that in the second half?
But you always have the excitement coming in the first half of a ball game, and you think it's going to be close when teams like this are evenly matched. But that doesn't mean you can lose your edge. That doesn't mean you can get complacent. A lot of times we see passion and energy in the first half and it starts to wither away. They got to make sure that they keep the energy up, continue to make plays. Don't think that you're there, because we've seen momentum switch like that. As soon as somebody flips a switch, it's hard to get it going back in the other direction. So you got to take advantage of these opportunities.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready to roll.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 29. Northern Illinois is the type of team, when you look at them, it looks like their defense sort of just feeds off itself.
I think the energy is there, Brad, but I think it really starts up front with their defensive line and their linebackers. The way they're being able to just win the battle at the line of scrimmage, I think it's giving them confidence, and it's allowing them to play more downhill where they can attack this offense.
That's a great tackle at the 32. From their own 32-yard line, it's second down.
Easy, easy, flare, flare.
42. Throws complete. He's got room to work. And he's tackled at about the 47-yard line. From their own 47-yard line. Second down. He makes it to the 48-yard line.
That makes it third and three.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. On the ground, up the middle. Makes it out to about the 36.
Sometimes when you throw it that hard, you can't control the accuracy all that well. He'll get it under control, though, in time.
From the 36-yard line, second down. Trying to get it to the tight end, but it falls to the ground. It's the ninth play of the drive. Didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
Check, check. Dance, dance. Motion, motion, motion.
Pressure coming. And he hits him hard at the 41-yard line.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
Here comes the offense as they look to find the end zone yet again. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. There's a strike complete. Knocked out of bounds at the 32-yard line. Now, man, tackled for a loss. Dropped back 4 yards on that one.
That play was sort of out of sync from the start, so you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. Zips it to the back. They'll bring him down at the 30.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That'll bring up third and eight.
He's going to try and scramble. And he's going to come up with a sack. Fourth and long here after the sack. Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. Fires it out. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. Unable to pick up the first down, and the ball will change hands. Got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He gets rid of this one. From their own 36-yard line, second down. First and 10. Ball on the 46. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. To about the 34-yard line. So at the end of the third quarter, the Huskies lead 14-0. This very pivotal fourth quarter. He's taken down around the 25-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Defense can use that last possession as their rallying cry when they forced a fumble the last time the offense was down here in the red zone. And it carries the ball for a nice game. We've got a second and five. Ball on the six. Throws incomplete. Tenth play of the drive.
Once you get inside the 10-yard line, this halfback is automatic.
He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. He'll take it from the two. He
gets out to about the 25-yard line.
This has been like a heavyweight bout, Kirk. Both teams just hammering each other defensively.
Love to watch two defenses fly around like this and just lay into these offenses, not giving them any chance to put any points up on the board.
A score here might effectively end this one. Northern Illinois is up a score. He's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And they push him out at the 34. He tackles him for a loss. The stop right around the 32-yard line. The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. He's taken down at the 38. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on their own 36. Just under three to go in regulation. Going right to his tailback. Brought down around the 46-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Now a man complete, and he's hit hard. And 10, ball on the 30. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That makes it 76.
It in a hurry. Tackle around the 24-yard line. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
Under a minute left in the game. And he just gets rid of it. This could be it, fellas. It's fourth down. And if they don't convert here, then the game is over. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. So a fourth down stop there late in the fourth quarter, and that should do it. The whistle hasn't sounded yet. They still have to snap the ball and make sure they don't make any mistakes. He's out to the 30. And he's taken down around the 34-yard line.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. From their own 32-yard line, it's second down. He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock. And this one's all but wrapped up. The Huskies take the win, 14-7. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.